peeps, Celine here, and welcome back to Xenosaga episode 3. And like I said, for the last two videos, I'm going to do my countdown into my birthday. And today is May 2nd, or May 3rd, at least the day this video has been posted, that is. Which means, let's see, 1, 2, 3... about 7 days, give or take. Yeah, we're about 7 days to my birthday. So, there's that. Is it sad that I keep playing with the gap between my front two teeth? I mean, I'm literally playing with it. I keep running my tongue against it. And I don't know why. I like the feeling it gives. I like the feeling for some odd reason. Alright. The K's east of to the east. We should avoid being seen until we know where we're going. Okay. Oh dear Lord, I know where this. Oh dear Lord.
Oh, is someone there?
Newcomers, eh? Don't you people get tired of harassing me?
Sir, are you in charge of this place?
You aren't with Utik?
Utik? Don't be insulting!
Sounds like something's going on here.
If you're not with Utik, then it's none of your business. Leave now!
I'm sorry, but we have our own business. We must go past here.
Past here? Have you come to investigate that ship?
Our friends are on board.
That's not going to be easy. My granddaughter Mai is investigating it now. But I imagine Utik soldiers are already crawling around inside.
Utik soldiers?
Yes, I'll never forgive Utik. They took everything. All the valuable resources from the mine, the livelihood of the people who depended on it, and even the life of my son, Tethla.
Uh-huh. That's not good.
Weapons.
That's loophole. I told that girl time and again to avoid combat.
Loophole?
Loophole is the autotech Tethla used. Mai believes her father's soul lives on in that machine. Together with Loophole, She protects this land.
One Autotech is hardly enough to take on you, Tick. What do you want to do?
Xion!
Sir, I'm afraid we have to go into those caves. Is that all right?
Should be fine. If you run into Mai, tell her to stop fighting and come back.
Will do. By the way, we never asked your name.
My name? It's Eisen Magus.
Thank you. Okay, there is, in that long tunnel near Ivan, there is a skill thing inside the object. Okay, how do I get to it? I'm done. I'm going on with life.
All things to dust.
Never piss chaos off. Chaos is deadly. Dude, I can't even read your text. Ooh, what are you?
Get in my way and you'll pay for it!
Ow! Yes. But Gnosis technically have never been spotted by anyone yet. Okay. The red ones drop evasion upgrade and the other one does, I don't know, they drop things. That's all I can tell you, they drop things. I don't really care. Yay, you can bring people back from the dead, finally. No more money, please. I don't need the money. I don't need the money. Shion. No, that's for Cosmos. Which we don't have.
Hush. I'll handle this. Drive. Yeah.
drive. Ether drive.
Does not affect her if she's already. I don't know anything about that. Where he gets a headache and then he gets revenge? I don't know anything about that. But you can keep doing it. I won't mind.
It's just a scratch.
Ouch. Who's that girl in the orange dress? She appeared and attacked us. Then she left. Dude, you're an a-hole. Wait.
Just a scratch. Yeah.
Which is I? Which it's a gear. Holy moly. No, I am putting that on Xion. Or should I put it on Momo? No, it works better on Xion. The bottom. Oh, let's talk about what I already got. save point. How are you? Okay, print the game. Done. And write this. We. I've never actually played Gina Gears, so I don't know anything about Gina Gears. Which, if you guys actually want me to play Gina Gears, let me know in the comment section below.
What was that?
I'd imagine that was a loophole. It looked like it took some damage. We should hurry.
Are you Mai? Your grandfather's worried about you. Why don't you stop fighting and go back to him?
Grandfather is worried about me? You're lying! You won't fool me, Yutik!
Hey, we're not lying! He really said that!
I can't believe you'd use a child to try to convince me. You're despicable. Don't tell me you already got grandfather.
Listen to us.
Relax. We just need to get to the ship that's up ahead. We met your grandfather on the way.
The ship ahead? So you're Yutik soldiers, just like I thought.
Yes. You did not.
You're planning on using that chip to destroy this mine.
We're not gonna do anything. Look, we're not related to Yutik.
Kids, stay quiet!
I'm not a kid!
Oh, I figured I was getting to him.
Damn it, this is a waste of time. Just get out of our way.
You've gone far enough. You're not taking another step. I won't let you. You're not getting away with this any longer.
It's all right. Please, Mai, listen to us.
I don't need to listen to you. I won't let you take anything else from me. I won't ever forgive you. Loophole!
Supposedly she's easy, but I don't know.
Yes.
I need you still. I'll just give it a silly. Nah, I don't care. Okay, double shot. Ranging C. Huh. Ow.
Here I go.
Wow, he didn't do the double. That did a lot of damage. Angel Wing sucks. Twin Dragon. Well, that was cool. Let's do Twin Dragon 2. Okay, falling. That is a weird attack. She had. Oh, she has an eagle. Whatever eagle is. Oh, it's that. Okay. I'm not hitting mine no more. Okay, I'm sorry I hit her.
Grant freedom to this soul bound by flesh.
Hey,
overdrive.
Oh my god, thank god they have better healing. Enjoy cutscenes.
You're even gonna take Loophole from me, aren't you? I know what comes next. You killed my father and the people from the mine.
Get a grip. If we wanted to kill you, we would have done it a long time ago.
Don't worry. Our attacks on Loophole were just enough to temporarily interfere with its drive system. It should be back to normal soon.
I don't need your pity.
We're not pitying you. Whoa, Xion.
Are on that ship, and if you keep getting in our way, we're not gonna hold back.
We were holding back?
That ship is as important to us as this place is to you. You, of all people, should understand our feelings.
My!
Grandfather?
Oh, you're hurt. You foolish tomboy.
I'm sorry. They talked about you, so I thought these Utik soldiers had gotten you too.
These people have nothing to do with Utik. Oh, I swear, your rashness is going to be the death of me. Can't you be a little more ladylike?
The mine workers all ran away in fear of Utik. If I don't protect this place, who will? Besides, Daddy was...
This place connects you to your father, doesn't it? Don't worry. We won't tread on your memories.
Your ship should be up ahead.
My.
If you're done here, then go. I don't need any more trouble.
Thank you.
Jeez. She's just as stubborn and aggressive as a certain someone else we know, right, Xion?
Why are you looking at me?
Oh, look, it's the Elsa. We'll check out the data in the next video. But anyways, we're out of time. So leave me a like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. And if you have any questions or anything about this game, please let me know in the comment section below, because I can actually answer any question you want. In fact, I'll even do a Q&A video one day. If I get enough questions, I'll do a Q&A video. But if you guys actually would like me to play Xenogears, which is the, which is similar to this game, but I want to say they're linked to each other, but I'm not 100% sure. Because I never played Xenogears. So I don't know anything about Xenogears. Which, is it a platformer? What is Xenogears? Is it a platformer? Because I swear to God, I can't play No, it's RPG. It's on, PlayStation. Oh my god, I don't think I can play it. I might be able to play it. I might be able to play it. I'm not 100% sure. To tell you the truth. But supposedly it has something to do with Xenosaga. Like, there's a connection between the two. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah. If you guys want me to play that game in the future, let me know in the comment section below. It is a PlayStation 1 game. And I wouldn't mind playing it. But anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.